Yeah, welcome back. We're at Diamond Plaza Food Court.
Ganna juice.
What's that?
Ganna juice.
Ganna juice?
We call it ganna juice.
Okay.
Back home. Like basically miwa juice.
Miwa juice. AKA sugarcane. And this is the famous maru bhajias. Thinly sliced potatoes. And the specialty is the sauce.
There's a place even in Tikka at Ananas Mall.
Oh, okay.
It's called Bhajia House. You see that other Bhajia
House?
Yeah, they have one there.
Oh, okay.
That's what we get. But over here, I always get it from the original, yeah? Which is the shop that has been there forever now.
True, true, true. Yeah, I think it's the masala.
Yeah.
I mean, it's the chutney. How's the quality? A1?
Like Bhajia should be. They at Bhajia House,
yeah.
The bhajias are fried a little too crispy, you know, so
they're
almost like eating crisps.
Let me try it. Amazing. Maru Bhajias at Diamond Plaza.
The right consistency, not too crisp, not too soft. Jammu. Let's say when I'm DP and I want to get bhajias, that's the place I go to. The original maru bhajia.
With cocktail juice. Green tomato, mango and passion.
Hello my friends. Welcome to Anil's.
Signing out, catch you guys later.